Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter photosynthesis. In that we are studying topic C4 pathway, or you can say C4 plants or HSK pathway. Okay, what is the difference between plants that grow in temperate environment? When I say temperate environment, it means dry environment. If there is C3 cycle present or Kelvin cycle present, why there is a need of C4 cycle? C4 plants. When I say about C4 plants, an example of C4 plants would be ragi, jawar, bajra, millets basically. Now this millets, ragi, jawar, bajra, they grow in hot climatic conditions. They never require lower temperature. They can grow at a temperature above 40 degrees Celsius also. And these plants are called as C4 plants. So what's so special about the C4 plants? C4 plants use C4 cycle. Now why there is a need of C4 cycle if C3 cycle was already present or Kelvin cycle was already present? Kelvin cycle works at night time when sun is not there. So why C4 cycle? C4 plants basically are temperature tolerant. When I say temperature tolerant, they grow in dry climatic conditions. C4 plants. C4 plants are temperature tolerant, that is there. Second, they lack photorespiration. Thirdly, they lack an enzyme which is RUBP, Rubisco. And we all know for Kelvin cycle to work efficiently, RUBP is the first carbon dioxide acceptor. So RUBP is not present inside the C4 plants. So obviously C3 cycle cannot work in them. And lastly, there is multiple layers of bundle sheet cells which adds up to C4 cycle. So how does C4 cycle work and what is the carbon dioxide acceptor in C4 cycle? There is an enzyme called as PEP carboxylase, and this PEP carboxylase is the first carbon dioxide acceptor in C4 cycle. Remember C3 cycle? C3 cycle took place at night time. C4 cycle also takes place at night time. As in C3 cycle, there were three steps: carboxylation, reduction, regeneration. Similarly, C4 cycle works, and C4 cycle works on similar lines, somewhere here and there with some molecules. So let us see what are the steps of C4 cycle. The first step is carboxylation, that is usage of CO2 or fixation of CO2 with the help of enzyme PEP carboxylase. The next step is reduction. Reduction of OAA, that is oxaloacetic acid. And the third step is reaction in bundle sheet cells. As you all know, C4 plants has lot of bundle sheet cells in Crans anatomy. In the last step, pyruvate is formed, which is a stable 3-carbon compound. Now why C4 plants came into picture, or why C4 pathway was brought into picture? C4 plants are basically temperature tolerant, that is they grow in dry climatic condition. The sun is quite high when C4 plants are grown. All your millets, jawar, bajri, nachni, all are C4 plants basically. They lack photorespiration, that is respiration in the presence of sunlight. There is multiple layers of bundle sheet cells present. And when you so know that when multiple layers of bundle sheet present, there is difficulty for moving in of molecules, especially RUBP. And lastly, C4 plants lack RUBP enzyme, which is ribulose biphosphate enzyme. So how does C4 pathway actually works? We'll be studying that now. C4 pathway. Now C4 pathway works in 3 steps. The first step is carboxylation, that is fixation or usage of CO2. During carboxylation, carbon dioxide which is emitted out or which is present in lot of quantities in the atmosphere is accepted by PEPA, that is phosphoenol pyruvic acid, and this PEPA has more affinity for carbon dioxide. It can accept carbon dioxide even in 50 ppm. Along with water molecule, in the presence of enzyme phosphoenol pyruvate carboxylase, a stable compound is formed, which is oxaloacetic acid. And this oxaloacetic acid is a 4-carbon compound. Along with that, H3PO4- is formed. Now, this stable 4-carbon compound goes in the next reaction, which is reduction of OAA. Now, NADPH2, which is an nicotine amine adenine dinucleotide phosphates, reacts with OAA in the presence of enzyme dehydrogenase. And we all know dehydrogenase enzymes help in the removal of hydrogen molecules in the form of H+ or OH-. Malate is formed and NADPH2 gets reduced to NADP+. Now this malate is again a 4-carbon compound. The last reaction of C4 pathway or C4 cycle or C4 plants are reaction in bundle sheet cells. During this reaction, 4-carbon malate stable compounds reacts with malate dehydrogenase, which removes the hydrogen molecules and forms pyruvate, a stable 3-carbon compound. And this pyruvate further reactions or it further goes to different cycles. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about C4 plants, the mechanism by which C4 plants actually work and the pathway. I hope you all are clear with the C4 pathway. Thank you.